baby cakes. How you doing, sweet buns? Yay, good news, boys. I got transcoding this time. It's hilarious. Dang, we're back. Oh, rips. Good news, we got transcoding this time. Oh no, where's my timer? Brother. That was a good little timer. I liked it. Hiding in Kenz's closets. It's exhausting. I see the bug that Bear's going after. He keeps trying to catch it. Excellent. It's kind of a bit much for a timer, don't you think? I don't need it down to the... Oh, that's because I've been using the timer, not the... That's what I figured, okay. Not figured, but I figured something was different. Here we go. Okay, well that's... Welcome back! Yeah! Oh, hold on, my sister's calling. Funny story, I realized that the text to chat is still just reading off everything I'm saying. My sister's gonna bring the dog over and she wanted me to trim his nail. That's what that was about. Hold on, I missed another call. Check, check, check. Everybody's still. Okay, great. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a study stream right now. I'm pretty sure I have to complete a lecture I was in the middle of. And then I've got some homework to work through. Yes. Hey, Ginkgo, thank you so much for the $5 holla to Tiltify. I am doing a charity event right now for the next 40 days. Every $25 given to Tiltify through my link. My Tiltify link. Which on my Twitch panel is on my first panel on YouTube. It's not anywhere on YouTube. I'll have to add that. But it's called St. Jude Play Live with Poke Against. It's a Tiltify charity. I'm trying to raise $1,000 in 43 days. Thank you so much, Kingo, for the $5 holla to Tiltify. Let me do a temp tat for you on my first... You want the tat now? You're not going to wait till my first break? Okay, yeah. I'm doing temp tats for fives and ups. Let's see here. Let's see what I got. I got some fur studies. No, I'm not studying anything fur related. I have this little whale of flowers right here. I have a medium-sized pink flower. It's like blue and purple. This is cool. It's like a flaming fox head with like a flame tail. Real pretty. A big old pink flower. Sorry, I'm now kind of guy. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, Blanchman, I do remember you. How's it going? And then I have these flowers here. Look at these. Grayscale roses. Ginkgo, pick your poison. I'm showing off all these flowers for you. So I can do your temp tat before I start my study session. Think of this as the pre-study session warm-up. He's not going to pick, so I'm going to have to sit here and wait until he picks. And then there won't be enough time to do school. Like, I'm getting tricked. The Firefox thing? Yes! Great choice. Okay. Welcome, Blanchman. Good to see you. Oh, sorry, Bear. Oh, sorry, honey. Come here. Come here, baby. Oh, good. I thought I kicked him, but he was already standing up. Hi! I didn't mean to hit you with my foot. Are you okay? You okay, boo-boos? He was sitting right under my feet. Come here. Come here. Oh, good boy. Say hi. Say hi, everybody. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna go get my quarantine is good. School started last week, so luckily I have something to do. So I've just been... And also I'm moving, so I've been staying really busy. I've been, like, boxing and moving and unboxing and stuff, so... Yeah. It's fine, though. How's yours?
No, 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 no.
I think there's a hole in one of my screens. I have like four windows open right now. Cool Firefox thing. Oh, it's so cold! Where are you headed? I've been lucky to work from home for the last month. Oh my gosh, New York is like the worst place to be right now from what I've seen on, like, I don't know, they show like statistics on where the worst cases are. I'm not headed anywhere, just around in town. I'm not going anywhere far away. Yeah, honestly, if there was ever a time like in the world this should have happened, like now's the time. Like there's a lot of mobility for a lot of people in their jobs. I was working part-time as a dental assistant. Which, that all got canceled. But luckily, I mean, I still get to stream, so... Oh man, that's cold. Thank you, Gingo, so much for the $5 holla to Tiltify, helping me hit my goals. This goal is for the next 43 days. Dude, Icon Bruce, what up? How's it going? How's the pirates? I can't see my dad anymore because New York is on lockdown. Dude, I totally believe it. New York has been, what I hear, like, one of the worst, like... Not too blurry. Still slaying the seas, all right. I love work from home. Introverts heaven. I know, right, Blanche? Honestly, I think what's going to happen is that the industry is going to realize... most industries are going to realize that they have the ability to have a lot of people work from home. Like, it's going to help a lot of people, a lot of companies, I think, be more willing to be remote access, which I'm really stoked about. Because, I mean, some companies are super, like, as much remote access, easy peasy, let's do it. And then some other jobs are like, oh, that's dumb. Why would I? It's like, wait, it's fully, like, you can still do the job completely from home. Like, why would you make them, you know? So, like, I think it's going to open the door to a lot of companies changing their minds about that kind of stuff. I'm really excited about that. All of it is in New York City. I'm 6 hours from there. Yeah. Sending people over. Yeah, no, from what I've seen, it's the East Coast is having the hardest time. At least Northern East Coast. That's a you hope to throw, but I don't have much faith most companies will do that. I have, like, you have to think that some of them at least are going to get an eye-opening about, like, okay, wow, we can be doing this, you know? Like, you'd have to. Hi, Miter, how's it going? That's funny, I was already going to wave at you, and then you said wave at me after I'd already, like, I didn't see it until. It's funny. People need to be social distance, a big issue. I just had surgery. Oh man, oh my gosh, yeah, that is a risk. That's the, like, specifically, like Connor's dad actually is has been in he's had skin cancer twice, and he's on his second, like, he's in remission again, he's fine, but this whole thing blew up and he was still going to work, and Connor was like, you need to find a way to work from home. Like Connor already had been, like, all his, like, he'd been out of work for a week, right, because he works in the food industry. And they just shut everything down. And his dad was still going to work. And he was like, Dad, you need to find, like, you need to work from home. Like, you need to go get a full workup. And then you need to, like, anyways, he's all fine. He got checked out. And now he's working remotely. But it was like, he's actually at risk, you know? It's like, it's those kind of people you have to worry about the most. Like, careful. It's like, if you're at risk, like, be safe. I will sit on my ass inside and working and like at the same time. Winning! Miter, this is my puppy, Bear. Say hi, Bear. He is 10 months now? 11? He was born in July. June. 10 months. Yeah, we're grateful, you know? Grateful that, you know, it's an option. His name is Barry. He's 10 months old. He's a boy. He's a German Shepherd. And he's perfect. In every way. That's how you give him a squeaker toy. Then, he is still a bit of a baby. He's a sweetheart. He likes to keep watch out the window. Alright, I need to see what my play is going to be for the first leg of my study session today. I don't quite remember where I left off. Do you have a purty mouth? What? Do I have one? I like to think it's pretty great. Earlier today, I just did 3 hours of like hanging out, 2 hours of just literally hanging out and doing my mailing and chatting with people. He is a great lookout dog, that's for sure. Discussion board. Okay, easy peasy. Okay, great. Thank you. Okay, I haven't printed anything else past that, so actually I need to print. Wastelanders DLC, cool. I did play Fallout 76, Blanche. I actually have some of my playthrough content for Fallout 76 on my YouTube, I believe. I played a chunk of it and then edited some of it together to make some highlight videos. Wow, yeah, it looks like I played Fallout 76, the beta. For a while, I got like 10 or 11 videos on my, oh my gosh, all these pages just fell out of the printer out of the ground. I enjoyed it. I liked Fallout 4 better, to be honest. Oh dear. Hey, you troublemaker. Hi, James. How's it going? Try the free Wastelands DLC update the edit NPCs. Cool. I don't know if I... Okay, 6.3. Oh, jeez. I have no frame of reference. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Yeah, I agree. I really did love it as well. Hot Pockets in a drink. Jelly, hi! Hey, thank you so much, Jelly, for the raidy raid. Hope you're doing great. I'm getting ready to start up a study session. I went to print out my notes and Bear had a toy on the printer. So all the pages like splayed out in the wrong directions. So far so good. I haven't actually started. I spent the first whatever 2 hours working on some mailing and stuff. So wow, that first chapter was like 3 pages of notes. And the second chapter is like 8 pages of notes. Like, okay. Mickey! Hey, Mickey, what's up? What's up? How are you? Thank you so much for the resub, dude. That's super awesome. I really appreciate it. My name is Jeff. Dude, Mickey, somebody got it. So I've been doing temp tests today for donuts for Siltify. I have oh, here it is. There's a dream catcher right there. And earlier I was like, oh, God, I'm gonna talk about it. Made me think about dream catchers. So then I was like showing off. It doesn't matter. Okay, anyways. I'm doing temp tests for Tiltify donos of 5 and up. I'm trying to reach my charity goal. The charity event will end in 43 days. I've got lots of time. Anyways, thank you again for that birthday gift that year. That was awesome. Or was it Christmas? I think it was a Christmas gift. It was a really great gift. I still love it. It's still hanging right here. Anyways, that was all. That was the story. Thank you. Thanks, Jelly. Yeah, I've been doing temp tests today for Tiltify. It's not technically for Tiltify, it's for St. Jude. I just keep saying Tiltify so that, like, the message gets across that it's, like, the panel below that's for Tiltify, not for regular donos, you know? Okay. Got some note sheets to work through today. Like I'm right in the middle of chapter. Oh man. But thank you so much for the resub, I appreciate it. Oh, I'm also doing a giveaway every 10 subbies. That's what I went to do. I went to update that. Not every 10, every 5 actually. Every 25 to Tiltify and every 5 subs. Giveaways for charity. Okay, but I spent 25 minutes talking also. Doing a tap tap for Kingo again, thank you. Oh, did I put you on Twitter already? I think I did. Yep, perfect. Okay, so now I'm gonna get down to studying. Brass tacks and all. Brass tacks, boys! Seriously? That's weird. Here you go, I'll just send you an invite. I can see your Pokeball, so I don't know what the problem is. Yeah, time to straighten up, fam. Time to get it together. Time to get serious. I regret putting my pillow away because now I'm kind of cold. I have my Gazan pillow over here. Must reconnect to Twitch and user settings. Did I fix it? Okay, great, thank you. Okay, great. I don't know what busted, but it's fixed now. What did I break? Okay, okay, enough shenanigans. I'm gonna start session one. Starting now, everybody, do something productive. You have 30 minutes. Ready, steady, Freddy, go. Hi, yeah, I know, I'm muted. So Jax got here. That's why I ran out, because Bear is freaking out, and, so then I had to go let Bear downstairs, and Jax is here, because my sister's here, so then I was saying hi to her, then talking to Connor. Anyways, I'm back. Sorry about that. And I expect Connor is there too. Yep, talking about one true love, Bear. He's a perfect boy. Yeah, sorry, no, I had to go let him outside. His homie friend got here, and he went, did you not see him? He, like, ran back and forth twice, and I was like, what is happening? But, good to go. Great session. I only left, like, 10 minutes early. How are you guys doing? Oh, man. I was waiting to hear you talk so I could being productive. I know, sorry, I saw the muted messages. Sorry, you guys, stop being productive. Oh, I get it, I get it. Yeah, no, Jax was here. My sister showed up. Bear was freaking out. I had to go let him out. I'm sorry. Sorry I raced out. I could have told you. I was just... I already had the mic muted, but I'm realizing that that closed caption was turned on, too. So you guys probably heard the whole conversation. No secrets here. I don't care. But yeah, I was talking to Connor, too. That's what that was. It was when he came up here after he got back from golf. Oh, damn it. He was supposed to bring me energy drinks. He's like, stop texting me while you're studying. I put paint on the wall and watched it dry. Is that productive? I guess. Are you painting your walls? I could have been productive and played Overwatch, but I didn't. Excellent. I washed the dishes. I am very happy. Pran, what were you doing? What are you studying right now, huh? Oh, you studied how to improve a cyclone build in Path of Exile. I love that for you. Did you really do your homework, Darkstar? I'm happy to hear it. I felt like I was staring at a wall for a half an hour. This lecture is tedious. Tedious as heck. I studied at a yeah, do you know again? Sorry about that, guys. All right. Now time to study for the exam. Mm-hmm. So here's what's up. I don't feel like I got enough done that time, so I'm gonna get this second session started here real quick. All right, so session number two. I'll be here the whole time, promise. 30 minutes. All right. And go. All right, time's up. Snap out of it. Hey, great session. Did everybody do one productive thing during that half an hour time period? Everybody did one. Oh man, Ginkgo, you never fail. Voth, hi, how are you? How are you? Good to see you. You did it. Thanks so much for that positive reassurance. Get that wrestling garbage out of this chat. Is that Voth and Steven having a little chat? Having a little chatty chat about the wrestling? Oof, how are you guys doing? This study session, I learned that when Kylo Ren goes undercover boss, you need to stay out of his way. Yes. Excellent. I tried sitting and then I got distracted. Oh, I'm so sorry to bore everyone else. Nobody was even talking in chat, Steven. Obviously, you're in the clear. Except Ginkgo, I guess, who was just insulting me. Looking at Kenz's ugly mug, that's entertaining enough. Oh man, thanks you guys so much for hanging out. I'm gonna call it right here for the day. Did like 2 hours of like mail and stuff, or was it like 3 hours of hanging out? I did just like a chill hangout, just chatting, mail, kicking it. And then I wanted to follow it up by getting a little homework done. So this was it. I was just gonna do a couple study sessions and call it a night. Cuts were crazy though. I'm interested where certain folks are headed. It's super funny. I'm glad you all enjoyed that. That's great. I think it's hilarious. You're allowed to talk about whatever you want while I'm doing study sessions. Well, within reason. It was good to see you though, Voth. Good to see you, Kill Gamer. Good to see you unfolding. Nice seeing everybody. Thanks so much for saying hi. Hope you all have great weekends. I'll probably do a study session tomorrow. I know I said that Monday and then I didn't do one Tuesday, but I actually do need to do one tomorrow. Like, I gotta get caught. Well, I'm caught up. I have to stay caught up is my thing. So I'm ahead actually, but I just want to stay ahead. Okay, but I will see you guys tomorrow probably. Take care, have a good night.